Today, I want to test out if my toddler could stain our white couch with crayon. I bought this stain-proof white couch, and since Izzy is always coloring with crayons, I wanted to see how washable they really are. I got my couch fabric sample, and Izzy began to color. She's going to be 2 January 11th, and she is already such an amazing artist. Once she was done, it was time to see if this would stain. First, I rinsed it just with water. It faded the color, but I think it looks worse. Next, I scrubbed it with soap and water, and luckily, the crayon came right off. Comment below what I should stain it with next.